Abraham Lincoln, Martin Luther King, Malcolm X. If you've ever wondered why so many black people believe in the man or conspiracy theories, it's because whenever anyone gets just even a little bit close to helping black people out, they end up shot in the face. For more on being a black face in a white place, subscribe to Dear White People. And remember to check out the film in theaters on October 17th.